Hi everybody, this is Stephanie Walker from the Coloring for Weirdos Facebook coloring group. I'm here to do a little review for you on Sue Chastain's MiniMENTALs On-the-go coloring. It's a travel size coloring book with 50 5x5 inch designs. The book dimensions are 8 1/4 inch by 6 inches. It is glue bound at the top, which is really handy for left and right handed people. They get equal access. It just makes things a lot easier to be bound at the top like that. There are 50 designs that are 5x5 inches each, like I said, and they are one-sided printing. The designs range from simple to moderate. And included on each page, there's a little note from the artist. Included on each page is some space here that you can write notes. You can put colors that you're using, write a message to somebody if you're coloring the design for someone as a little gift or pick me up. It's a cute idea. It features the design number and Sue's name and Susie Q Creations. com, which is her website. I like that it has this information on here because I like to tear out my pages and then I for sure know where it comes from when I find the page later. So I'm not ever confused about who the artist is or anything like that. So I really like that. Each design is it's just so cute. Everything is so cute. The designs range from patterns to mandalas to scenes. And there's something in here for everybody. There's a lot of hearts. I love hearts. Of coffee, tea, coloring. That combination can't be beat, can it? Lots and lots of cute designs. There's an owl. How cute is he? Little froggy. Now, I have taken some of the designs out myself to either that I've got I'm working on them as a work in progress or I have completed them. I will show those to you at the end of the flip through. She's got some black background pictures. Summer. She's got both thick lines and thin. So, you know, if you have a preference that way or you just want to test out your skills dealing with the thin or thick lines, that option is there for you. This is a really cute one. I colored that one myself. This one looks like stained glass. My fingers are dry for some reason. And lots of flowers. They range from simple to a little more complex. There's something for everybody. The weight of the paper is pretty standard. I'd say medium weight paper. I always use cardstock in between the sheets if I'm coloring in the book. Look at the cute little sugar skull. More hearts. Little butterfly here. I use cardstock because I use markers quite often. So you wouldn't need to do that if you're into the colored pencils. Little dragonflies. She does include in the back of the book some little color test sheets, little blank sheets to test your colors or use for in between the pages when you color. Lots of cute designs. I love the size of them. They're easy to do. You can do them fairly quickly, which can be fun if that's all you're really in the mood for. Sometimes you don't want to work on a super huge design and get all complicated and stressed out and whatnot. These are perfect for just a simple, relaxing design. A lot of these are variations from her designs in her other books in her ornamental series, but there are a lot of unique to this book designs as well, some originals. But she just made little variations to some of her other designs, and they're just perfect. I mean, I love them. Some more kitty puppy. That's cute. This is my first review for the absurd coloring group. And I hope to do a lot more, but bear with me because this is my first one, and so it's a little awkward. Okay, in the back here, we have her other two books in her ornamental series. They have links for those. There's PDF versions, which are great. Here's another note from the artist. This one has a lot of links to her website, Susie Q Creations. There you can find tips, samples, lots of awesome products and gifts. There's a whole bunch of great information here. Check it out if you want to. And she also has a link here that you can leave a review for her for this book on Amazon if you buy it. That's a great way to help out artists. They really appreciate that. And if you're a big fan of a book, go ahead and give that review because it does more than you think it does. It's an excellent way to spread the word. Here's some the blank test pages that she included. She's got a couple ideas here if you're stuck for inspiration or if you want some ideas. It's a couple more of those, and that is that. Here is the back of the book. It's a very cute book. I have to say I'm a huge fan. I love Sue Chastain's work. It's simple. It's complex. It's everything. Any kind of mood you're in, she's got something for you. So check it out. And thank you, Sue, for letting me do this review on your book.